Breaking news coming in. This is a drone camera footage of an IED planted on roadside, destroyed by a joint team of security forces in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir. Drone camera footage of IED planted on the roadside. This was destroyed by the joint team of security forces. This IED fitted with some firecrackers was detected along a road at Chaudhary Baugh in the litter area of Pulwama in South Kashmir district. That's what the news that we are getting. Security forces using an IED in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir. This is the drone camera footage of that IED being diffused. This IED was detected along a road at Chaudhary Baugh in the litter area of the South Kashmir district. A bomb disposal squad of the police was called to the spot, and the joint team of security forces diffused this IED.